Singapore workforce today is made up of two-thirds local and one-third foreign. As we transform and grow into the future, we need to compete for even more, even better investments, and we have to face even bigger, even stronger competitors. The demands of investors will only get higher, especially on manpower. We stand a better chance of beating the competition, winning good investment and jobs, if our local and foreign manpower here work together as one Singapore workforce, two-third plus one-third as one Singapore workforce, rather than as two competing workforce, two-third versus one-third. Because remember, two-third versus one-third will always be less than one. At the end of the day, we must recognize that the real competition is out there globally, not in here locally.